I used to be part of the team. But not anymore. Not after what happened. I work for myself now. Killing those who get in my way. He killed my family and many others. I wasn't just gonna sit there and let him walk free. I was fighting for my family.